So much blood. Looks like people were dragged somewhere.